What's happening, guys? Rise Up 44 here on Alio Gaming. I'm here with my buddy Rusty. We're jumping back into A Way Out. This is episode 3. Let's jump right in.
So, you used to work in a bank, huh? Figures.
What are you implying?
Well, how should I put it? You're kind of uptight.
I'd rather be uptight than a loose cannon.
Thanks for the compliment.
You're welcome.
You know what?
What?
You're actually the first guy who worked in a bank that I've talked to without a gun in my hand.
Would you look at that? You're making progress, Leo.
That's messed up.
Vincent,
yeah.
See that house? Let's check it out.
Vincent, you see that house? That gigantic house in front of you?
Yeah, with a huge barn next to it.
Come on, man.
Jump it. They ripped the thing up. Oh, yeah. Inconspicuous.
Back to making as much noise as possible.
I know. That's probably been the only complaint that I've had so far, is the kind of ridiculous noise they make.
Uh-oh. The dang old shotgun sitting right there.
Don't you worry, honey. Those two fools come around here, they'll get a taste of old Betsy.
Betsy.
I say we take them out. Are you crazy? It's an old couple. We can't do that. I don't mean it like that, man. I mean, we tied them up or something. We really need to change clothes. We can't walk around like this.
I don't like it. It's better to get them out of the house.
What do you have in mind?
See that barn over there?
Yeah.
We release the horses.
Release the horses? How's that gonna help?
Trust me. They'll be forced to go get them back.
I don't know, man.
Let's release the horses.
Yeah, I like it.
Hurt the old people.
I'm so with you, dude. That's like my
sure,
style.
Whatever, man. Let's try it.
Okay, come on. Crap. It's locked.
Go ahead. It is.
How do you know they got horses in there?
It's a horse barn, Leo. What else should they have?
But still, you
old
sound so sure.
Farmer would have to take this ridiculous route to get his barn unlocked.
I know.
You hear that?
Yeah, I do.
Hey, look up there. An opening. Maybe we can find some way to reach it.
Okay. There's an opening right there. They called it up before we even really saw it. Let's see. Oh, ladder.
Oh, you got a ladder over there? Right on. There's an opening right here.
Oh, that's the opening. I thought it was on the back side of the shed. That's why I was like, why the hell is he calling it out already? We're not even there yet. For a weapon, just in case.
Vincent, this might be able to scare the horses. Vincent, first we release the horses, then we push this piece of shit down.
There are the horses. Let's release them.
One down, two to go.
Yep. Let's free them all.
Ah, it's locked. What's wrong with this lamp? Come on, you piece of shit lamp.
He fixes a lamp. That was nice. All right, let's do this.
Move it.
Oh, we gotta open the big door.
Let's
open
the barn doors first.
Are you gonna need my help with that?
I hope not.
About to say.
All right, we're good to go. About to slap some horse's ass.
If you're ready to help me.
Okay, come on up here. Help me push this off.
Okay.
Time to move.
Yeah, this will scare him.
Come on.
hell, the horses are escaping, honey.
Oh, dear. Didn't we lock the barn?
Of course I did. Come on, let's go.
Go.
See, I told you.
I hope there's no teenage son visiting.
These horses keep running. They will.
Yeah, right. Change clothes. Going through the back. We gotta go in through the front.
I don't know. You check the back. I'll check the front. There's a window right there. I think, right?
Yep.
Okay. I'm just gonna check the. Man, you're jamming out with some music, dude.
Whoa, yeah.
Oh, I messed it up.
Oh, dude, there's horseshoes out here. Oh.
What a throw.
Ringer.
A perfect throw.
Uh-huh.
Ringer.
I want to see Leo do a better throw than that.
Oh.
Yes.
Oh.
I was born to do this.
Yes, sir.
One more time.
Oh, man.
A perfect throw.
All right.
Oh, come on.
God damn it. What a throw.
I give up.
Yes.
All right, last throw.
Only got 50 some in a row.
I was born to do this.
Dude, I could get all six of these in a row. I know I can, right here. Six, or five. All five in a row right here.
Okay, I have to try this then.
Damn it. Okay, I give up.
God damn it.
Where are you? Are you up front?
Yep, I'm come up champion. Front. Most I got is 19. Well, let me see if I can restart it.
Oh, you're down there?
No, I'm not down there. Yeah. Oh, okay, there I am. Yeah. You went around.
We're just lollygagging now. Like, we're supposed to be getting in there and...
There's a line on the pole.
Yeah.
I was lining up the reticle.
I rock.
Yep. Oh, that was close.
Oh, shit.
Cat. Damn cat.
He just drops it? Oh, I see what's going on. Okay, I got
crap.
It. You have to release at the right point.
Like a
gas
can. Farmer.
Gas canister. I bet it still has some gas.
I bet you we're gonna use this gas tank to get away after.
I rock.
All right, we got a gas canister, and we have a tractor. I wonder if we're gonna have to get away after on the tractor. Chop wood.
Might as well help him out.
It's addicting to play that game, right? I want to just get them all.
Get a bunch of chores done for the old man.
Yep, he's gonna be like, these guys are nice.
I rock. Jackpot.
I wonder what that is in the bottom right corner, that orange. Is that our connection, you think? Me and you?
Yeah.
I'm the king. Boom!
Get to the truck. Okay, I'll grab the gas canister and I'll start heading up towards the house. When you're done, I'll meet you up there.
All right. I rock. Boom! Jackpot.
You figured it out, huh?
Get over here.
Like a real farmer. I'm the king.
That's pretty damn close, bro.
Yeah.
Tied up.
Some help, please.
It's like half the halfway point, I think it is. You gotta release. Oops. That's not the halfway point.
Slippery.
Did you see that?
Yeah.
Boom! Jackpot.
Oh, there it is. Yeah.
And now I want to go play the piano.
I'm the king.
It's tough, man.
Who am I calling?
Hello?
I rock. Jackpot.
Oh, really?
I just made a phone call to my wife.
I'm the king.
Mm-hmm.
Finally.
If I didn't talk. Water. I wonder if you can pet that cat up on the shelf. When you leave there, there's a room to your right. I know. See if you can pet that cat.
Okay.
Did you just go for 6 for 6? Or 5 for 5?
No.
I think we've both gotten 4 out of 5.
Jackpot. I'm the king. I rock.
Darn it.
I know it. I'm a pro.
Boom.
Oh. All
right.
There's no way you're beating that.
There's no way you're beating that, he says.
Yeah, right. I landed 3 of them.
Looks freshly made.
I'm eating cookies.
Oh, okay, so we have to get into that barn.
Let's
both
help
of us
with
then.
The dishes.
Yeah, and there's a truck in there. I put the gas can out front. And I'm doing the dishes for them now.
Are you serious?
Yeah. These people are going to love us.
Yeah.
Let's see what they have.
Cook them dinner.
That's good for the bone.
Look at the bubbles on my screen.
Yeah. Just took a swig of their milk.
Dishes are done, man.
It's fucking war, man.
Don't tell mom the babysitter's dead. Such a good movie. Alright, where's that piano? I gotta play that real quick. Hey, record player.
What is that? There's a hidden door over there.
My wife always says that I don't look good in hats. Let's prove her wrong. I look like a hillbilly. Keep still. I can't believe these were actually used.
Let's get it right this time.
I knew it. It's only decorative.
Are you gonna? I knew it.
Looking good, man.
Classic.
Let's change clothes. It's hard to light a fire without wood.
I got wood. Oh, there we go.
We could light a fire with this wood in there.
Oh, you changed.
Yeah, this will do.
Quick.
Let's make it nice and cozy. In.
And I found a shotgun.
All right, I'm gonna go change.
Hey, my grandma had one of these.
After this nap.
I've missed a simple life.
I just feel like I have to do everything, but should probably move on.
Let's see. Do they have anything interesting?
Time to change.
Smells amazing. Yeah, smells pretty damn good.
Oh, there's a banjo down here, dude.
Is there?
Next to the piano. I already messed up. Dude, there's a lot to do in this house.
I know there is.
Nice. Hi. Is this Steve? No? Rob? No? One large with extra.
Ah, I was doing good.
Thanks.
I've always been terrible at rhythm games. Is he making prank calls for pizza?
Yeah.
Jeez.
Oh. Nice. I can't even remember the last time I had a cookie. Damn it.
Okay, enough of that. I keep saying I'm going to go change, but I haven't yet.
Yeah. We are leaving so much evidence behind that we were here.
No, dude. Like, doesn't this look like a secret door right here?
It does.
Is that what you were saying before?
Yeah.
I bet you it is, dude. It's gotta be. Why else would it be there?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Where do I change? Where'd you guys change?
I always wanted to
just go upstairs.
So my eyes are starting to look puffy.
Well, you're
found these
back
kind
up.
Of soothing.
There we go. Change clothes. Yep. All right. Oh, you're worried about privacy?
Yeah.
Oh, there we go. Okay, taking a nap.
If only the cell beds were this comfortable.
It's pretty cool, right?
Mm-hmm.
Come on, are you serious?
I just found the painting and I wiped it off. That you did the chin. I mean the mustache.
Yeah.
That's hilarious.
Whoa, yeah. Damn it. I've never really been a hat man. Almost there. Damn it. Oh, fuck. Huh. Looks better than expected.
Uh-huh. there is a second bedroom here. That worries me that there's another person here. Yes,
I screwed up. All right, let's make some progress. You probably have to edit out a lot of stuff if you can. I don't know.
Nah, it's cool. It's cool. Got to see it all.
Yeah.
All right, let's see here. Yep. One cookie for the road. Hot dog on the stove.
Some delicious meals have been made here.
Ah, shit.
All right, let's.
There's no way you're beating that. I rock.
Get over here and help me with this door.
Boom.
Oh, come on. I was a ringer all day long.
Jackpot. I'm the king.
Oh, it's gonna happen again. No, it's not.
Some help, please.
There's no way you're beating that.
There's no way you're beating that.
Get over here and help me with this door.
I bet they're gonna show up like right when you get this thing ready to go.
Or someone's here.
Oh my god, it's a piece of junk.
It's not that bad.
What do you mean it's not that bad? Hey, it's even missing wheel.
Oh boy.
I'm sure there's a spare.
We're taking the tractor.
I don't know.
Yeah.
It's not like we have a choice. Sherby's running on foot. Let's fix it up, and we'll be out of here in no time.
All right, fine.
Okay. Now we're repairing the truck for the people.
Pinch bar.
I bet we can use this to lift the car.
I got a wooden wheel. All right, lug wrench.
We'll have to put
we could use this to fasten a new tire.
Yep.
Hey, whoop, there's a tire on the other side of the bar.
Put down.
Oh, okay.
Oh, something right here. Oh, it's a crank. It's a,
Oh, okay. Can you bring it back?
Yeah, I think so. Okay, it's coming. Where'd you find the shotgun?
When I changed clothes, he.
Oh, it was in the closet? Nice.
Yeah.
Are you gonna drop the tire down? Oh, that's all the noise it made? That's it?
Yeah.
Oh, sweet. I'm gonna wait for you. Lug wrench. Oh, come on. Oh, no. No. Oh, my gosh. That just happened.
That's awesome. Get the tire ready. I'll grab the wrench.
Yeah.
Oh, all right, okay, tire. Here we go.
Here I come to school you.
All right. Now it's attached. We just need to find a lug wrench to fasten it.
Yeah, I'm on it.
All right, let's lift this thing and remove the support.
Yes.
It's filled up with gas. Wonder if it will start.
Okay, you'll have to go pull the other thing out of there.
Other side.
Okay.
While I'm holding this. Dead.
you got that.
Yeah.
Great. The car has four wheels now. That's a good start.
Oh, we're gonna have to push it to get it to start.
Close the damn hood. You already looked at it. Come on. Alright, here we go. Grunt together.
whoa! What happened? Did you let go?
I didn't let go. Did you let go?
Whatever.
You should have jumped in it, you moron. Oh, it stopped on its own. Yeah. Oh, we're about to get a jump start, I bet. Watch. Look at this lock. I saw the jumper cables before.
Yeah, right.
Jumper cables. Perfect.
That was awesome.
Try them.
Jumper cables. Perfect.
Jumper cables. Perfect. Let's pop the hood and try them. Jumper cables. Perfect.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god. Try them. Grab the jumper cables, man.
Jumper cables. Perfect.
Jeez. It's connected. Try to start the car now. Oh shit. It actually worked, this piece of junk.
Yeah, I told you
so.
Here
comes a shotgun blast.
You did, but still. I was in doubt.
Why would you close the door?
Sometimes you just gotta have a little faith in things, Leo.
Faith, huh?
Yeah. Well, let's get out of here.
Yes? No, I don't know. It was a while ago. We need your help now, officer. Okay, hurry up, please. Absolutely. Thank you.
Is he loading Betsy right now?
Are the police on their way yet?
Yes, they'll be here any minute.
He's got a handgun.
Okay. Oh, no.
Take care of them.
No!
Oh, they saw us.
Just wait here.
Shoot.
I'll be fine. Filthy scum.
Oh, filthy scum.
You're going to pay for this.
Come on, let's go.
Yeah.
You drive.
Come on.
Yeah. Come on.
All right.
Go.
I'm driving, you're shooting.
Yes.
Damn it.
I'm getting a 357, I bet.
Probably another plane cutscene.
Hey, Mason! We've got cops coming! Step on it!
Oh, boy.
Get this piece of shit going any faster! Just sit down, Leo! You're gonna fall off! Alright! Here we go!
Here we go, yep.
Alright,
throttle.
Hold on back there!
Brake.
Just focus on driving, man! I'll keep them off our backs!
Man, this is tough. One car down.
That was so close. Oh man, I almost made him crash. Uh oh. construction zone. Uh-oh. No! Uh-oh, here we go. Nice!
That's crazy. Oh, I was hanging off the back.
I just had a choice, left or right. I went left.
Yeah.
Oh, no!
Whoa.
I like this a lot, dude.
Yeah.
This is really well done. We're in a tunnel. Horns on. I saw a shortcut, I should have taken it.
Hold on back there. This might get funky. I can't hit anything while you drive like an ass. I'm doing my best over here.
I'm actually trying to hit all the craziest stuff. Here we go. Nice shot, dude.
Jumping rounds up. Yeah.
God damn it! You okay back there? What do you think? You drive like a...
This truck is a beast, man.
Drive better!
Get out of the way, logs. What's that?
They sure don't make them like they used to.
No, they don't. Spikes.
We got him now. All units in south of the bridge.
Shoot. They spiked us.
Uh-oh. There's no way he'd still be
Stop.
In the back
You're
of that thing.
No way.
Stay where you are.
Freeze!
You okay?
Stop!
Yeah, yeah! Let's go! Come on!
Where's your shotgun?
Come on, go,
I don't
go,
know.
Go. We can't stay here.
Boat, straight ahead.
Get those bastards.
Escape in the boat.
Get to the boat over there! Vincent!
I think one of us just got hit. Maybe not. How would we escape in a paddle boat? Well, it was the 80s or 90s. I mean, they didn't have the...
Yeah. All it takes is one cop with a rifle.
Yeah. Dude, nowadays? Yeah.
Yeah.
They would just wait downstream.
Where the hell does this river take us?
I have no idea, but the further away, the better.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Are we gonna have to paddle this thing?
I bet.
Like, synchronized?
I bet.
Oh, boy.
Should be interesting, like the wall climb. Yep.
Start rowing. We need to get going.
Switch. Paddle. Okay.
Hey, Vincent.
Yeah?
I think I saw something in the
side.
Water.
It's probably
okay,
shark,
yep,
Leo.
Okay, left side.
What do you mean? There are no sharks in this water?
Yeah, I got you.
How do you know?
Well, it's sweet water.
You're a clever guy, Leo.
But I really saw something.
Hard right? Hard
yep,
right?
I know I am.
Yeah, whatever. Probably salmon.
If we each stay on one side, one on each side, it'll make us go straight.
Seriously? I don't like crocodiles.
It's supposed to, at
well,
least.
Watch out, then.
All right, we gotta go right.
Or right, I mean, yeah.
Hey, Vincent.
Yeah?
You think there aren't any bears in these woods?
There are probably bears in these waters,
right?
Ha! Like I'd believe that.
Looks like our peaceful boat ride is
over. We're actually doing it right, dude.
I know.
My default side will be right.
Okay.
Got it. Got it. Hard left.
Check for the rock.
Wow, how do we make that, dude?
I don't know.
Oh. Right. Oh, shoot.
Oh, no. No. Okay, now.
Dude. Shoot.
Oh, man. That's going to be...
We got a little damage going on.
Yeah.
Hey, watch out. Some rough streams up ahead. Right.
Man, holy crap.
He's even telling us.
A lot of damage. Jumped in and swam? Yeah, sure. You try that. I'll just stay in the boat.
Look at the front of her boat.
Mm-hmm. I think we're through the worst of it. The rest is just a smooth ride. I think you spoke too soon, Leo.
Oh my gosh. Waterfalls.
Holy crap.
This is awesome.
Oh, man.
This is awesome.
Holy shit!
Sideways. Turn the nose around. Turn the nose around.
Right. Paddle, damn it.
See, it doesn't let us steer the boat. It just.
Waterfall.
It doesn't let me steer the boat. We're just paddling.
Yeah.
Done yet.
Oh boy. Uh-oh.
Nice.
Is that the right side or left? Left.
Just let her go right here.
Watch out,
yep.
For that rock.
Oh no.
Watch out.
We're doing okay. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Get ready to jump. Oh, shoot. Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, I'm coming. All right.
Both breaking. Nice. Uh-oh. Oh, I thought I was dying, like, gonna die. It came over.
Grab my head. Yeah. Come on, grab it.
Wow, dude, that was cool.
That's funny.
You okay?
I'm okay.
Let's get out of here.
All right.
Awesome.
My dude just bails out.
I know, see, right? He doesn't say no, he just bails.
What have you, huh?
Yeah. So? What happens now?
Find Harvey.
Look, I know what you're thinking, but going after Harvey won't be easy.
I know, but I'm going after him, with or without you.
You want to end up dead?
I want him gone. He's a cold-blooded killer. The world's gonna be a better place without him. You never told me, Leo. What is your story with Harvey?
Before I got busted, me and Harvey made a huge score.
Bank job?
No. You ever heard of a Black Orlov?
Are you serious? The diamond? How the hell did you pull that off?
A lot of planning and a bit of luck.
So what happened?
Everything was going our way. We even had a buyer. But that greedy fuck had other plans.
It's all there. Count it.
Looks about right.
Of course it is. You can always trust me.
I'm not trusting nobody, my friend. Here you go. What do you think?
It's heavier than I thought.
It is.
Pleasure doing business with you guys.
You too.
Whoa.
Give me the case.
What the fuck are you doing?
Give me the fucking case, Leo. Hand it over, now!
Wow.
This is nothing personal, it's just business. Give me the briefcase.
Next thing I know, I'm surrounded by cops.
That's rough. I'm sorry.
Oh, trust me. He's the one who's gonna be sorry. I'm making things right. For me. And for my family.
So do you know where Harvey is right now?
I know one of his guys, Ray. He'll know for sure.
So? What are we waiting for? Let's go after him.
You really want to take Harvey down, huh?
Like I said, with or without you, I'm going after him.
Okay.
All right. Where can we find this Ray guy?
Don't worry, he's gonna be easy to find. But I need to make sure my family's safe first.
Of course.
Let's go.
Sugar Rush.
Don't go too far, Alex. Mom? Mom!
Oh, boy.
What is it, honey? What's wrong?
Oh, boy. Kid found out.
Yep, he knows now.
No more saying his dad's on vacation.
Alex? Alex?
Hope the kid didn't go running off.
Leo, can I ask you something personal?
Yeah, sure.
How do you and your wife manage to stay together in this line of work?
We've always been together. You know, she knows me better than I know myself. I was 12 when we met at the orphanage.
Orphanage?
You could say that my parents didn't do their job.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Don't be. I barely remember them. Besides, I was fortunate enough to have Linda. She was crazy. You know, we used to run away together. Steal ice cream, cigarettes, shit. It's always been us against the world. Still is, no matter what. That's just how it is.
Sounds great.
I'm digging the backstory.
Yeah.
All right, keep an eye out for my family. It's a woman and a boy, about this size.
You don't know where they live?
They had to move while I was inside.
I see.
Let's just have a look around.
I'm sure we'll find them.
Yeah.
Life looks rough out of here.
You got that right.
Never actually set foot in a place like this before.
Oh yeah? Mr. Fancy Pants with a college degree and a banking job?
Not like any of that helped. I'm here with you now.
Should be happy. I'm great to be around.
Keep telling yourself that.
Uh-oh.
Anyway, let's find your
This
family.
Girl just kicked it out.
Oh, it's awesome.
Oh, that's original laundry.
Hey, I'm looking for someone.
That's not my problem.
A woman and a boy, this tall. Have you seen them?
So, still not my problem. Now why don't you leave me alone?
How about a drink, then? Would that refresh your mind?
Now we're talking. Booze always refreshes my mind.
Deal. You tell me all you know, and I'll get you some booze.
Oh, no, 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 no. You get me what I want, then I tell you...
What are you doing?
I'm trying to forget.
On, hell no. I know you're...
What are you trying to forget?
I used to have 3 cars, 2 houses, and a beautiful, gorgeous wife, and a mistress. Now it's all gone.
Okay. What happened?
Gambling.
Oh. That would do it.
Great advice. That'll do
yeah,
it.
Right.
You look upset.
Oh, I am. I'm waiting for my goddamn husband. I'm gonna beat his ass.
Uh-oh.
Have you seen him?
Oh, boy.
So why are you gonna beat his ass?
He's been cheating on me, and nobody cheats on Martha.
Are you absolutely sure he did that?
Of course I'm sure. I can smell when people are cheating on me.
Hey,
I see my kid over there. Come on, let's check it out.
This lady's about to beat her husband's ass with a bat.
Mm-hmm.
All right, I'm coming
hey,
to you.
Help me out.
Hot dogs.
Mmm, smells great.
Take a hot dog if you want one.
Mmm. Smells great.
Back off, dude. That's their food. Great. Come on. It's probably a month's worth of food stamps. Alright.
There you go.
Do you hear these people going at it in this trailer?
Yeah.
Oh, man. He is giving it to her.
Where are you going?
Where'd you go?
Down. Down the thing over there. I already pounded that nail in for you.
Thanks, dude. Appreciate that.
Yep. I actually did pound in a nail, too. I'm just sitting there.
Hey, Linda! Over here!
Leo! Hey!
cops.
Oh no.
Cops.
Afternoon, ma'am. Everything all right around here?
What do you want?
Mind if we ask you a few questions?
Yeah, I do mind. I'm kind of busy here.
Ma'am, your husband is broken out of prison.
Stop calling me ma'am, okay? I have no clue where he is.
Listen, if he tries to make contact with you, you let us know.
Yeah, sure.
Great job,
bye.
Cops. Didn't even look around, nothing. Just take your word for it and walk away.
Yep. All right, fair enough.
We should be fine now. All right.
That's good police work.
We good?
Of course we are. You okay?
Don't stand out in
the
open.
I'm fine.
Good. Hey, Alex, look who's here.
Alex!
I don't care.
Hey, buddy.
Get away from me, jerk.
Yeah. Criminal.
Don't worry, Leo. He's just a little bit upset.
He found out?
Yeah. He saw it in the papers.
Oh, shit.
It's okay, baby. Come here. So, is this the guy?
Yeah, this is, Vincent. Nice to meet you, ma'am.
Hey.
Linda, I need to tell you what's going down.
Yes, but first, you need to go talk to Alex.
Of course.
Uh-oh.
All right, you do the daddy thing. I'm going to take care of your lady.
Hey.
Hey.
That's a really nice bike.
Thanks. So, how long have you known Leo?
A while, I guess.
Hmm.
I meant talk to you, lady, not take care of.
Hey, Alex.
Leave me alone.
So, this is a Habshaiki 57, right?
Actually,
kid just bounced out the back.
59.
Nice.
I gotta go get him. Hey, kid, where'd he go? Oh, he's in his tree fort. Okay, you're good. You can go find him. Oh, we got darts here too.
Oh no.
Hate being away from him. It was all right.
Ooh, darn, dude.
Well, it works.
Hey, I could use your help. Can you get something for me?
She's talking to you.
I know. Bullseye! Third shot. She needs this wrench, I bet.
Come on, buddy. Come on, just let me up. Alex. Hey.
Go ahead.
What's this?
I love these mini games.
Hey, look, your sign is broken. Why don't you come down and help me fix it?
Hey, backseat mechanic. Bronze PlayStation trophy. Maybe a gold.
All right. Don't worry, I'll fix it for you. Let's see. I think I'm going to need a hammer.
Let's see if there's a hammer here for you.
I got one.
Okay.
This sign is beautiful. Alex, you should come down and see it.
love you, buddy. I love you so much.
You wanna play some basketball?
Sure. But you know I'm better than you at basketball, right?
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. You wanna shoot some hoops?
That could be fun, but maybe we should get going.
Oh, come on, just one game?
Come on, Vincent.
Okay, guys, one game.
Get ready to lose, boy.
I'm gonna win.
Ah, you know I'll win.
Oh, I
are you guys
there.
Ready?
Oh, we're ready. Let's go.
Okay. Daddy, pass it to me.
Here.
What the hell's my guy doing? He's just like standing here. Is he stuck? What the hell's going on with my guy?
You're standing right in front of us.
Oh, there we go.
Just ran right through you.
Vincent, pass the ball.
My guy's just like standing here. He won't move.
Catch, buddy.
Mm-hmm.
I wonder what the hell's going on. He's like glitched out, dude.
I know that. That's.
Come on, help me out.
This is terrible. Hopefully it'll progress.
You're good, Alex.
Okay.
Really good.
Should be fine.
Yeah. You should become a pro.
Really?
I'll be right back. Yeah, okay. You're a natural talent. You're way better than us two.
I'm gonna be
Hey, beautiful.
Hey. Well, would you look at that? You guys seem to be getting along all right.
Still standing there like that.
But I need to get going soon.
Yeah, I know. I'm just happy to see him smile again.
Yeah, me too.
Come on, let's talk.
So, should we,
this is home now?
Out?
Yeah, let's restart the checkpoint.
If the cops found us, then Harvey could too.
Dog was barking anyway, so that's good.
Yeah.
Heads up.
Vincent,
nice.
Oh, dunked it.
He just slammed it.
Just dunked it, dude.
That's awesome. Oh, your guy even jumped and he didn't even have to. Kid's playing some mad D.
Here.
Help, Alex.
Yeah,
that's all you.
Kid.
It's your kid.
Yay, I scored!
Awesome.
You're good, Alex.
So much.
Really good.
Shouldn't even count.
Yeah, you should become a pro.
Really?
I'll be right back. Yeah, okay. You're a natural talent. You're way better than us two.
I'm gonna be the
Hey, beautiful.
Hey. Well, would you look at that? You guys seem to be getting along all right.
We are. But I need to get going soon.
Yeah, I know. I'm just happy to see him smile again.
Yeah, me too.
Come on, let's talk.
Jeez, dude.
So, this is home now?
Not for long. If the cops found us,
he
then
dunks
Harvey
that thing with
too.
Authority.
We gotta get
moving. Oh, he does.
You know what?
Blocked his kid.
Let's just leave. Let's get out of here.
And you really think Harvey will
Oh, I was trying
alone?
To block it.
That murdering bastard. How the fuck could I trust him?
It is what it is. This is the life we chose, Leo.
Alex,
let's just deal
with
it.
Here you go.
Yeah. I'm gonna set things right. I'm going after Harvey. He's not gonna get away with this. Linda, any idea where Ray is?
Ray? What do you want with that asshole?
I need to find him. I'm sure he knows where Harvey's hiding. Have you seen him lately?
Yeah. He's working at that new construction site downtown.
Okay, good. I need you to be ready to leave the country as soon as I'm back.
Don't worry about that. I'll take care of it. You just make sure to get back safe, okay?
Yeah.
Now don't just yeah me. Get back safe or I'll kick your ass.
Okay, I promise. By the way, do you still have that piece?
I do. Wait. Here you go.
I love you.
I love you too.
Did you see my shots?
Yeah, you were really good. Like I said, you're a real pro.
You think?
Nice going, buddy. Look. I have to leave now.
Do you?
Yeah, I do. But you take care of your mom now, all right?
Can't we play one more game?
Next time, I promise. Now, come on, give me a hug. All right, buddy. Go to your mom now.
Okay.
It really is like a movie, dude.
Mm-hmm. Man, that sucks. I didn't get to play darts.
You sure this Ray guy will give us Harvey's location?
He better.
What if he doesn't?
You will. Trust me. This way.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
We're here to talk to someone. What's the problem?
What do you think this is, a coffee shop? This is a construction site. You can't just waltz in here.
Oh, yeah? And you're gonna stop me?
You'll have to excuse my colleague. He hasn't had his morning coffee yet. But he's right, though. We're here to check if this site is up to code.
Jesus Christ. Another inspection? What is it with you guys? Just keep coming and coming and coming.
That's how we keep you honest.
That's right.
Well, there you go.
There just happened to be two hard hats right here.
Right? If they were inspectors, they'd have their own hard hats.
Yeah. Nice job.
I wish I could say the same.
Just roasted to the side.
Now we're just going to stick out even worse.
Always cocky.
I know.
I can't
help it. These
guys
love being nonchalant.
Yeah, right. I bet you were just a sweet little boy.
Well, I wasn't. What are you talking about?
Santa can.
Relax, tough guy.
Are you being sarcastic?
Oh, boy. Here we go.
Me? Nah. I'm just keeping you honest.
Keeping me honest about what?
You being a nice little boy.
Go in there and wreck it.
Hey! What? I can't hear you!
I'm looking for your mom!
My what?
I want to talk
can't
to you!
Hear
Turn
you.
That off! I can't hear you!
Turn it off!
I still can't hear you!
Jeez! So dumb.
What's your job here?
Sorry. Can I ask you a question?
Can't you see I'm busy here?
Of course he shuts it down for you.
I know. What the hell's that, dude?
Do you know where your foreman is?
Yeah, of course I do.
So can you tell me?
Like I said, I'm busy here.
This guy's a dick,
dude. Take the elevator. It's further down.
Asshole.
Anybody? What's up with you?
Damn back is killing me. I have to quit this job before I end up a cripple.
You gotta lift with your knees, not your back.
My knees?
Yeah, you gotta bend them, or you'll blow your back out.
I've already blown my back out.
Right, well, then I guess it's too late.
Not working. This guy's full of freaking great advice.
Still not working. Oh, yes, dude.
Hey. Yeah. Oh, boy.
You can't handle it. You can't all handle right. it.
Why not?
Good choice.
Easy. Take it easy. Not enough.
Oh, you and me?
You're about to go down, my friend. Let's do this.
Three. Take him down.
Two.
Yeah.
One. One.
Not enough.
Come on, come on, come on. Nice. Take him down. Take him down.
Come on.
Yes. Nice.
Come on.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Yeah.
Come on. I'm getting tired.
You can't handle it.
Yeah.
My arm gave out.
So tired.
Oh my. I was holding the controller all funny. Oh.
Oh dude.
Yeah.
Dude.
Oh, my hand is so tired now.
Yeah.
Every time I giggled, I freaking give up a little bit.
Need to find the foreman. Watch out. Watch out.
Oh my god, watch out.
I'm not talking about.
He must have been dreaming. Probably.
What is he scared of? Heights?
Yeah. Why is it always me up here?
It's not always you.
Yes, it is.
I'll let you two lovebirds work this out on your own.
Yeah.
I can't stand here all day.
Hey, watch out, watch out.
Guy scrambled.
He's dead. He's in a dead sleep.
What is this? What the hell am I looking at? Dipshit, can you explain this shit?
Well, yeah, it looks like you
just spit it out. It's two here. I told you it should be four.
Well, no.
What are you, some kind of stupid?
I think you're some kind of idiot.
Are you an idiot? That's the guy.
It's a simple question.
Yeah, I see you.
I'm sure we decided on
it. You're fired.
Go home.
But sir.
Oh shit.
Trying to get away.
And we gotta go.
Yeah, I'll go this way. Shitty elevator. Go faster. Stop running, damn it.
Eat shit.
Oh shit. Hey.
Out of the way.
Shit.
I'm an acrobat. Is that right? An acrobat? Yeah, acrobat. I'm an acrobat.
Yeah.
I said acrobatic
hey,
first.
Asshole.
Same thing.
Oh, now I have to tap square again. Jeez.
You're already tired out. They did that on purpose.
Leo, he cut me off. He's on your side. Sorry.
I see him. You're mine, Ray.
Dude, my guy's the man right now. Swinging like Tarzan and everything.
Mm-hmm.
I am on his tail, dude. I'm on the elevator, what?
Watch it, you fucking numbnuts.
I'm on top of it.
Oh, we're going up.
Oh, we're going up.
Where'd he go?
I'm gonna kill him. Hey, relax. Don't need to use that now, okay?
Why the hell not?
Let's focus on finding him first.
Whatever. Let's go. Are you kidding me? These damn heights again?
Just keep going or we're gonna lose him.
Yeah, yeah. Ray, you're a dead man.
By the way, you're a dead man.
Yeah.
See him anywhere?
No.
Probably fell down.
Let's look around. He's probably hiding somewhere. Hey!
Whoa!
Awesome.
Where you at, huh? He's not here. A bunch of hiding spots with a bunch of beer bottles everywhere.
Yup.
There's another container here. Let's check it out.
Yeah, beer bottles, yep.
There he is.
He's over here. He locked it. Help me bust it open.
Guess still behind the stupid door.
Eat shit, Leo! You got that piece of shit! I'm gonna kill you! Hey, Vincent! Listen! I got an idea. Let's use that crane over there.
Yeah, okay. Move the crane over to me. Lower it! All the way down! Okay,
get out from underneath it.
Get it moving.
Do you see him?
No, I don't see him anywhere. I don't know where he went.
We'll keep looking. He's got to be up there somewhere.
Whoa.
Fucking square.
Hey, he's headed for the crane. Cut him off.
Okay. Oh, crap.
Start crane. Sweet, I just swung it.
Just keep moving. You're not afraid of heights.
Oh boy.
Hey! Watch it, you fucking numbnuts!
Numbnuts.
I got him! Where do you think you're going? Get over here!
Oh! Oh! You walked on air, dude! Oh, man!
I'm on my way! Asshole! Vincent, I need help! Just hang on! Vincent!
I'm trying to get there, dude.
I'm coming, Leo!
Vincent, hurry! He's getting away! Get him! Whoa!
Guy is very elusive.
Time to go flying, little birdie.
So, you gonna tell me where Harvey is?
Fuck you, I ain't telling you shit.
Fuck me, huh? Okay. Oh, look at this.
Whoa!
A gun. I wonder what you could do with this.
Maybe you could stick it up your ass.
You know what? Let's put it here for now. Hey, Vincent. I don't know about you, but I see a lot of different things here that could make this guy talk. What do you say?
Guys, come on.
I've got a few ideas. Yeah, me too. Let's see if he'll talk or not.
All right. I love lamp, wallet, nail gun.
Nail gun.
Ooh, blowtorch.
Classic. He's about to get a real shock.
You gonna talk or what?
I said shit.
Yeah? How about this?
Oh!
Huh?
Oh!
You like this?
Oh!
Oh! Right, let's see what this lamp does.
put the light in my eye? Is that your bright idea?
This is gonna hurt, smartass.
Oh! 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 Oh!
Start talking.
He sounds like he's getting off.
I'm gonna burn your face off if you don't start talking. Fuck you.
Fuck me, huh? How about the dick?
Whoa, whoa, no, no, not the dick. Ah, hot, 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 hot. Oh, please, please, my dick.
Now we're talking.
Information in here.
Oh, I know what to do. Watch this.
Nice wallet. Cute kids.
Leave my family out of this.
That's entirely up to you.
Don't you fucking touch them. They have nothing to do with this.
Then start talking.
All right, guys. All right. All right, you win. I'll tell you what you want.
That was the first thing I was going to grab, too. And I was like,
start talking,
won't do anything.
All right. All right. Calm down, man. Calm down. Somewhere in Mexico. I don't know where exactly, but he's in Mexico. He's got a big mansion there. It's the truth. I swear.
So that's where the rat is hiding, huh?
Yeah, that's where he is. Don't tell him I told you.
You don't tell me what to do.
All right, calm down, man.
See you later.
Hey!
Let's go.
Guys!
Yeah?
Where are you going?
Grab your gun.
Don't leave me here. You're crazy. Untie me. Guys,
yeah, why is it,
come back.
Why they, oh, my God.
Amateurs. Nobody at the construction site called the cops.
Guess we're heading down to Mexico then.
Yeah.
Oh, he's got it.
We're gonna need bigger guns than this.
That's probably a good idea. What are you doing? What does it look like? Wait. Step aside.
Where do you get
that
from?
That?
Oh, the trim. The metal trim.
There you go. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
I got a contact that might fly us down to Mexico.
That'll explain why we're
That's
in the
good.
Plane.
Yep.
And I got an idea on how to get those guns. But we're gonna need cash. We can't risk robbing a bank now. There are way easier places to rob than banks. Like what? Gas station? You think they'll have enough money?
They better have. I'm not going after Harvey with just a handgun.
Yeah, well, I guess there's only one way to find out.
Okay, then. You ready?
Yeah. Why don't you give me the gun?
What do you mean?
Look, we need to keep a low profile.
Yeah, give the guy
that's
a cool
really
head
thing.
I say we do this the fast way, man. Just in and out.
I say we do this the easy way. Let's not make a scene.
Put your gun down. What do you think?
I mean, I won't use it, but I don't know if I'll have control over the situation, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. Should I take
it? Let's give it to you.
Sure. Whatever, man.
Probably for the best.
Most likely. Can I look around a little bit?
Excuse me.
Yes.
What do you want?
I
woke up on the wrong side this morning.
This country is on the wrong side. Just look at these gas prices.
Yeah, prices are high.
Tell me something I don't know.
Maybe I can. I was at another station, about a mile back that way.
Hey.
It had much cheaper gas.
Does this place have a lot
of
business?
Check it out.
You serious?
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah.
What?
Going over there. They're much cheaper.
Huh. All right.
I'm thinking
Thanks,
of
buddy.
Buying
I'll
this
check it
place,
out.
Actually. What? This
Have a
place?
Good one.
I don't think it's for sale.
Everything's for sale, man.
Yeah, I suppose you're right.
What's this? Interesting.
I'll just have a sip of this.
Interesting. Just drinking right there.
He pours it through his teeth.
Oh, yeah, huh? What the heck?
I should head back.
All right. Coming in.
Hey, you okay?
Sure. Why you asking?
Because you looked a little freaked out.
I'm fine.
You sure?
Yeah, just leave me alone.
All right, then.
Ugh, no thanks.
I got the phone sabotaged.
Hey, man. How are you doing?
I'm good. It's just that everything costs an arm and a leg in here.
There you go.
So, what are you buying?
My old lady sent me here to buy some snacks, but I can't remember which ones. Which ones she wanted.
Probably would have been best if we tried to get these
people
to leave.
Can I help you with something?
You want me to start kick this off or what?
Yeah, you started
talk
off.
To that guy, see if you can get him
don't
to leave.
Okay.
Like sorry.
Whoa, hey. Don't sneak up on me like that.
Sorry.
Are you all right? Didn't mean to scare you.
Look, I didn't mean to scare you.
Well, you did.
My apologies, okay? It won't happen again.
Just leave me alone.
That guy's kind of a dick.
You need help with something, honey?
Nah, just looking around.
Go ahead, look around. Why are you looking at me?
I miss fishing. It's been too long. I don't know. You kind of look nice.
You don't look too bad yourself.
Thanks. Too bad I'm married, though.
Your loss, honey.
I guess you can't.
Hey, man. How are you doing? I'm good. It's just that everything costs an arm and a leg in here.
You know, I think there's a grocery store down the street, a lot cheaper.
Oh, really?
Oh, I can get rid of this guy.
Yeah. It's about a 10-minute walk from here. You just follow the road down that way.
Ah, that's great. Thanks for the
check. Try the left option.
Yeah. It's not letting me talk to this guy again, though.
All right. Me neither. All right, let's just do this.
You need help with something, honey?
Nah.
Oops, shit. We are a well-oiled machine.
You need help with something, honey?
Nah, just looking around.
Go ahead, look around. Why are you looking at me?
Looks like you're having a bad day.
If you worked here for 10 years, you'd know every day is a bad day.
I hear.
It looks like you're gonna have to do it because you have the gun.
Mm-hmm.
Can I help you with something?
Hey, ma'am. I don't want to use this gun, so please open the register for me.
You're wasting your time. There's barely any money in there.
Let me be the judge of that. Open it, please.
Here, look.
There's a safe in the back, isn't there?
No, there isn't.
No.
Hands up, ma'am. Everybody stay calm. We don't want to hurt anybody. Leo, there's a safe in the back. We should check it out.
Shut the fuck up and sit
down.
Okay,
okay, we're good. We're don't talk. Please don't shoot me. It's okay.
Yeah. Hey, stay there.
Oh. I got him.
Let me go. Leo, get over here. Let him go. Okay.
Yeah. Uh-oh, she's gonna run.
Watch the clerk, she might make a move. Give me the fucking gun!
She had a gun. Alright.
Now you got one, great.
We need the combination. Give me the combination. Give me the fucking combination!
I don't have it!
Alright, we gotta look around.
Don't make me do something I'm gonna regret. Give me the combination.
Fine. 137.
137. Thank you.
Uh-oh.
I got the cash. Let's get to the car.
Set off the alarm on purpose.
Go, go, go. Step on it.
We're coming. Not bad. Not bad.
Ah, it's cool. I'm
yeah, no problem.
Digging it.
Just make sure to bring the goods, okay?
I wasn't sure she what she was going to do, so...
Got it. All
actually right, digging for a gun when I got to the counter.
Yeah, it could have went real bad.
We got the guns.
You trust this person?
I do. Stop worrying, Vincent. It's not good for your heart.
My heart is just fine. I just want to know what we're dealing with.
Relax, Mr. Paranoid. I trust her, okay? Besides, she owes me one. Now let's go get those guns.
If you say so.
You need to relax more, all right?
Yeah, yeah.
So that's where we're going to end our gameplay episode 3 with A Way Out here on the PlayStation 4. I appreciate you watching here on Nalio Gaming. If you haven't already done so, please click that like button. Let me know in the comment section what you think. Share with your friends. Follow me on Twitter at RiseUp44 and at Nalio Gaming, and please consider subscribing to me here on Nalio Gaming. I'd also appreciate it if you would check out Rusty on Twitter at RustySheriffsBadge. So far, we've learned who our characters are in Episode 1. We've planned and escaped from jail in Episode 2. Now Episode 3, we're on the run, and it's pretty darn cool how they're playing out this game and all the different things are like things that would really have to happen if you were on the run. So I'm interested to see where this is headed. They're doing a really great job with the pacing. I don't think it hasn't been too drawn out. It's not too long. The gameplay mechanics are working really well. I love the driving. Just everything's really well done so far. And I just want to give a tip of the hat to Hazelight Studios because they're on it with this game. So that's going to do it for episode 3. We'd love to hear your comments down below. Rusty, thanks for joining me. But that's it for this video. We'll see you in the next one.